So my little heatlings. This is res heat, you know? Remorse heat, you know, either way. I'm hitting you up
Our
with this
mission is to delay the
beautiful
enemy until
World War II
reinforcements arrive and
gameplay.
protect our flag
You
guns.
know?
That
Some
battery will
wild
keep
crap.
enemy bombers
This
out
game
of
is
the
like a
skies.
combination of like Black Ops 2 and World at War. This game is fire, alright? I'm playing war in this crap.
Defend the command post and the classified intel it holds.
And so if you want like more interesting to the first, I guess, half round, it's not that interesting, skip to like the 5 minute mark. Cause you know, I'm trash right here. Play this. Watch. Oh. One, two, three, oh. Four, five. Six shots to kill him. I'm trash. Watch his trash. Oh, your boy
Defend
killed
the command
me.
post, soldier.
Alright, I'm gonna let you guys watch the rest of the gameplay. I might comment on some crap when I watch this, you know? I might not, so don't expect me to. Alright, alright.
Don't let them overrun the command post. Take the command post. Minutes until our reinforcements get here. Reinforcements will be here soon. One minute left. Defend the command post. Seconds left. Mission. We've won. We held off the enemy long enough for reinforcements to get here.
Oh yeah. forgot to mention, I'm a sexy beast, you know, look at me. Ooh, you have twice killing the game. Beautiful.
Capture that command post to get intel on Kraut defenses.
How fast that dude murdered me. I swear to God, my brains went splat. It's all good though. Your boys will take the dub. See, that feature red is actually pretty cool. I found that out during the first round that you can do that, and I take advantage of it too. Oh, and that dude couldn't take the heat. You know, he was on fire. And yeah, that just happened too.
Fighting for the command post. To replace the one the Krauts destroyed, then we can advance.
Yeah, during this part, I was actually wondering how the heck this is possible. Like, I was like, what the heck? Yeah, it took a while. Yeah, he got murdered a whole bunch. But you know, it happens, right?
So we can advance.
At this point, I had the brilliant idea of going downstairs, you know, and trying to climb up, you know, ladder, flank them. And, apparently I couldn't. Like, hello? Like, like, okay?
Bridge in progress! Get back in the battle! 2 minutes until enemy reinforcements arrive!
Thinking right here, how the heck is a bridge being built right now? Like, how? I had to close your eyes for this. Don't watch that. Pretend that never happened. Nope. Next part's pretty ironic. Yeah. Like, you know, my name's Heath. Yeah, I got burnt. Like, hello? See, I could have made a joke right there that I'm on fire. As in, you know, I'm doing really good. But I was getting slaughtered. Like that. Look at my little sneaky teammates lying down on the ground. Look at this. I didn't know if that's the first time I played it. Now that I'm looking back at it, there's some sneaky little guys. freaking blood for this crap.
Keep them busy!
Destroy that German ammo supply so they won't have munitions for their AA guns.
Going in. He goes left, right, he just goes bah, bah, bah. You know, flamethrower versus and incendiary airy shotgun. Jesus Christ, English craze. Oh my god.
Cool.
A goat with the shotgun, like hello? Like peekaboo?
Look at me.
Yeah, they were terrified. So was I, that I'd get killed, but you know. Same thing.
We did it! The crowd's ammo supply is destroyed!
Ammo!
Protect our tanks so we can get within range of the main battery!
Yeah, this part speaks for itself. I tried getting in tanks. Got murdered, you know. Dang, they lit me on fire. Hey, that's what we call a lit time. Oh god, this is terrible. Oh, that's even worse.
That's it, we're advancing. Stay near this tank and protect it. I got him.
Fucking grenade!
We're on the move.
He's leaving cover.
Oh god, he's bleeding out. One. With the main batteries by the church.
Final thoughts on war was Overall, that war was my favorite Call of Duty ever. I prefer the World at War of War over it because it feels like it's way longer. But and you keep on like you get the Blitzkrieg going. This one's kind of short, but it's well done too, and somewhat organized, I guess. Yeah. So I ended up going like 17 and something. I don't know. Count my debts if you really care. But it really doesn't say your debts. That was the next stretch. The loading screens take a long time though, I feel, and they're boring just looking at that. So that's it. I went 17 and something. Pieces of crap not believing me.